only here at the Asian Culture Center. I'm Esmeralda Padilla-Gould, and of course, we have with us here my handsome co-host, Mr. Arthur Mendoza.
Well, thank you, thank you, thank you. You know what? We'd like to thank you once again for joining us in a very, center of entertainment here in Las Vegas, that is, here at Music Asia.
Yes.
Did you know that Music Asia is getting popular worldwide, not only here locally?
I know that for sure.
Well, see, now you know. And by the way, before we start even with our program, we'd like to also introduce our guest singer and keyboard player, Mr. Tony Payne.
Mr. Tony Payne, everyone.
Yeah, man.
Thank you, thank you.
Man, this guy's hot. And you'll know what I mean.
Popular.
How do they find us in the TV
yes,
channel?
Yes, please download our global app. Just go to our website, actvus.com.
And
soon we will be on free channel. Oh, now we are on free channel 26.6. Because we used to be on free channel 30.6. Now we went lower. Lower channel. Now we're on 26.
Better reception, right?
26, yes.
Oh, great. And what else? Vimeo, right?
Are we in Vimeo? Yes.
Are we?
We are on YouTube. Well, we are on Kodi, as well as Roku.
You know what? We haven't even started. We're having fun already, man. That's why I want you folks to sit down and relax and enjoy the night. We're going to bring you guest singers performing with us in these various states tonight. So sit tight, relax. If you have a drink, we call it in Hawaii, suck 'em up. Drink up. Okay? So
before we do anything else, we would love to hear from our handsome host, Mr. Arthur Mendoza, to render a song called...
Well, you know what? This song I'm going to do... It kind of gave me an idea of doing this song this morning. Somebody put it on Facebook. This song, I did it, the last time I did it was 8 years ago.
8 years ago.
I was looking at my picture. I still have a lot of hair. So tonight, I'm going to put my hat, you know why? So you can never tell a difference. But folks, you bear with me because I haven't done this song for 8 years. Maybe I need my...
I'm sure it's going to be awesome.
A long time. But maybe I have to put some words just in case I forget, okay? 8 years for a young man is a long time. So folks, relax, and here comes my orchestra. Are you ready?
Take it away.
I want to see your face in every kind of light, in fields of dawn and forests of the night. And when you stand before the candles on a cave, oh, let me be the one to hear the silent wish you made. What are you doing for the best rest of your life? North and south and east and west of your life. I have only one request of your life, that you spend them all with me. All the seasons and the times of your days, all the nickels and the dimes of your day. Let the reasons and the rhymes of your day all begin and end with me. I want to see your face in every kind of light, in field of dreams and forests of the night. And when you stand before the candles on a cake, Oh, let me be the one to hear the silent wish you make. Those tomorrows waiting deep in your eyes, in the world of love that you keep in your eyes. I'll awaken what's asleep in your eyes. It may take a kiss or two. For all of my life, summer, winter, or spring of my life, all I ever will recall of my life. All my life with you.
Wow, you sounded so good.
You know what, I haven't done that for 8 years.
Yes, not bad for not singing that.
Just for the question, what are you doing the rest of your life?
To love you.
Oh, wow. Hey, I you know what? Man, that's really a great compliment. I never twisted her arm that time, okay? It came out from her. But you know what? We always kid around here on stage. So, you know, we get something private too, but we kid around here on stage, all right? But folks.
never mind.
Okay, but with that said, I'd like to feature my beautiful co-host with her own rendition of a beautiful song, that is. And what are you going to sing tonight?
Got to believe in magic.
Believe in magic? I do.
Yes.
Oh, by the way, as a matter of fact, next week we're going to have some magic show here, right?
Right. Yes, we forgot to mention. This is our
second anniversary
of Asian culture.
Yes, see? That's why I'm glad you said magic.
Yes, it's the week of our second year anniversary.
We have
and
songs
we are going
and magic.
To have a celebration this coming Sunday at the Asian Culture Center
right
at 6
here.
p.m. Mm-hmm. And we will be live from 7 to 9 p.m. on our website, actvus.com.
See? So, you gotta believe in magic.
Just stop by
on
this
right?
Sunday.
Well, are you ready with
and
your.
And also on Facebook, we will be live streaming. Yes.
Are you ready to entertain our lovely audience right there?
Yes.
Ladies Thank and you. Gentlemen, one more time for Miss Esmeralda Padilla. Go.
Take me to your heart. Show me where to start. Let me play the part of your first love. All the stars are bright, every wish is ours tonight. Pity those who wait, trust and love to fade, finding out too late that they've lost it. Never let it go, they will never know the ways of love. Got to believe in magic, tell me how two people find each other. You've got to believe in magic, something stronger than the moon above. 'Cause it's magic when two people fall in love. I may never know why I need In a world that's full of strangers, you've got to believe in magic, something stronger than the moon above. 'Cause it's magic when two people fall.
Magic, that's magic, girl.
Yes, it is magic.
Wow, that's a beautiful rendition of that beautiful song. And you know what?
Actually, I met the singer, composer of that song, David Pomeranz.
Oh, David. He does a lot of concert here in the Philippines too, right?
Mm-hmm.
In Manila, yeah.
I hope he's watching. We could have him here on Music Asia.
Well, you know what? I know we have some artists there in the audience. Maybe they're not going to sing tonight, but they will sing. That's why they're just watching. However, we'd like to bring another... one of our co-hosts, right?
Yes, co-host of Music Asia.
Name?
Miss Sharon Tanyag.
With.
Watching trains go by all of my life, lying on the sand, watching seabirds fly, wishing there would be someone's waiting home for me. Something's telling me it might be you. Telling me it might be you. All of my life, looking back as lovers go walking past. All of my life, wondering how they met and what makes it last. If I found the blaze, would I recognize the face? Something's telling me it might be you. It's telling me it might be you. So many quiet walks to take, and so many dreams to wait, and with so much love to make. Oh, I think we're gonna need some time. passion. Maybe all we need is time. And it's telling me it might be you all of my life. Ooh. I've been saving love songs.
Might be you. In two notes with Sharon. More, yes. We're going to bring in a beautiful student of mine. She actually just started her vocal lessons not too long ago, December. Let me call on Lacey Nicole on stage. How are you, Lacey?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm very, very good to see you. Look at her. She looks like a doll, isn't she? Like a doll, like a real doll. So I was just telling them that you just started your vocal lessons.
Yes, in December.
Do you want to share your experience with them? When you started, when you started having lessons with me, where we met and where you found me?
I started in December, and I'd always been interested in singing, but I never thought of doing lessons. And then friends were like, yeah, you should do it. And I thought about it, and I was like, yeah, I should. And then I found Sharon on social media, and I reached out to her, and she said, I do lessons. And yeah. I was like, can I take lessons with you?
Yeah, in fact, she was watching our show, Music Asia, ACTV, right? That's where
yes.
You found me. So it was very interesting to meet her for the first time, because she is so passionate about music, but never really got to... sing in front of people, or this is actually your very, very, very first time, right?
Yes.
How do you feel right now?
Nervous but excited.
Okay, we can do that. Okay. Well, without further ado, let me leave Lacey Nicole for her song, Tell Me You Love Me.
Oh no, here we go again, fighting over what I said. I'm sorry, yeah, I'm sorry. Bad in love, no, I'm not good at this. But I can't say I'm innocent, not hardly. But I'm sorry, and all my friends, they know it, it's true. I don't know who I am without you. I got it bad. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you so much, Lacey, for coming. And we want to see one thing about In Two Notes with Sharon. I wanted to have my student here, and then the audience will actually see the growth of your vocals and your performance here. So we wanted you to come back again and perform.
Of course.
Okay. Thank you, Lacey Nicole. Oh, okay.
Mr. Tony Payne.
Tony Payne. Yeah, our very own Tony Payne. Okay.
The stage is yours.
We're going to leave you alone.
Can I do my thing? Can I do my thing? When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light you see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me, So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, won't you stand by me just as long as you stand. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, won't you stand by me just as long as you stand. Stand by me. If the sky we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountains should crumble to the sea, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand. Stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, won't you stand by me just as long as you stand. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, won't you stand by me just as long as you stand. Stand by me.
So I'd like to play one for you, George Benson tune written by Leon Russell. And the name of the song, you'll know it when you hear it, Pleasant Surprise, a little jazz style.
We're really happy here with this lonely game we play. Look at the words to say. Searching but not finding understanding anywhere. Lost in a masquerade. Both afraid to say that we're too far away. Being close together from the start. We tried to talk it over, but the words got in the way. We're lost inside this lonely game we play. Thoughts of leaving disappear every time I see your eyes. No matter how hard I try understand the reasons that we carry on this way in a low-down masquerade.
afraid to say that we're too far away from being close together from the start. We tried to talk it over, but the words got in the way. We're lost inside this lonely game we play. Thoughts of leaving disappear every time I see your eyes. No matter how hard I try to understand the reasons that we carry on and on this way in a low-down masquerade. Are we really happy here with this lonely game we play? Looking for words to say. Searching but not finding understanding anywhere. In a low down masquerade. Both afraid to say that we're too far. Close together from the start. Tried to talk it over, but the words got in the way. But we're lost inside this lonely game we play. Hey, thoughts of leaving disappear every time I see your eyes. No matter how hard I try to understand the reasons that we carry on this way, we're lost in a low-down and low-down masquerade. In a masquerade. In a low-down, in a low-down, in a low-down, in a low-down masquerade. Afraid to say that we're too far away from being close together from the start. We tried to talk it over, but the words got in the way. We're lost inside this lonely game we play. Thoughts of leaving disappear every time I see your eyes. No matter how hard I try understand the reasons that we carry on this way in a low-down, low-down masquerade. In a low-down masquerade. We're lost in a masquerade.
Whoa, that's soul, man. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a, one more big round of applause for Mr. Tony Payne.
Tony Payne.
Man, thank you, everybody.
You know what? I really do love your music, man. That's why, man, every time you play, you tinker with your keyboard, it says, whoo. But you know what? Maybe we can do something you and me together later on, you know, tonight, right?
He's leaving us very soon, so you better do it quickly.
And can I can I use your yellow microphone?
Oh. Wow. Mellow yellow.
It matches her. It matches his.
Yeah, it matches your tiger outfit.
Yes.
You know? Yeah. So what are we going to do next?
We're going to pause for a very short break.
Okay.
So don't go away, folks, because we'll be right back.
With the many recent changes and focus on immigration law, now more than ever is the time to seek the help you need from an attorney you can trust. As an immigrant myself, I know the many difficulties and hardships involved in immigrating to this great country. With more than 10 years of experience in handling immigration cases, our firm can provide the necessary answers and solutions to your needs. Call Calderon Law today so we can work together to help you get the peace of mind you and your loved ones deserve.
Your sweet little angel. You'll do everything to protect your bundle of joy. But did you know that using an ordinary baby bottle puts your baby at risk? Does your baby bottle do this? And this, even this. Switch to the amazing Zero Leak Bottle with Leak-Proof Nipple. The only patented nipple that can keep your baby safe from accidental drowning, choking, tooth decay, and ear infection. It is equipped with an anti-colic device which protects your baby's tummy. Its wedge collar makes feeding preparation easy. The amazing Zero Leak Bottle is proudly produced in the USA by Mays Corporation. Order now. Call 702-888-1798 or visit MaysCorporation.com.
Really smiling his face off, man. You know what? Because sometimes, you know, I don't see the light flicker or something like that.
Yeah.
That's why I don't know where to go.
No.
Anyway. You know, we have more entertainers that's going to be entertaining here tonight. Not only singers, but also a violin player, right? A viola, but a violin,
a viola.
Right? Yeah. We have we have a guest that's going to be playing that instrument. And the next guest
performer
that we're going to bring is also nothing alien to our show, because she'd been singing a few weeks with us,
yes,
right?
Yes, she has started to sing on Music Asia, and now she will be a part of the Thiam, Thiam TV.
Thiam TV, yeah, she's got her own program.
Yes, without further ado, let's call on Miss Sue Thama Bongsa. Hello,
Sue. Come on.
I hope I pronounced your last name correctly.
You did.
Thama Bongsa.
How have you been?
Good. I just finished a fashion show to fight poverty here in the U.S. and Southeast Asia. Did a little bit of modeling and donated some clothes.
Oh, you're a busy lady.
Yeah, wow.
And you will be busier because you're going to be a part of our
family
station.
Here, right?
Yes.
And you know, Music ACTV, that's right.
TV. How do you feel right now about that?
I'm excited and nervous at the same time, but you know, I'm on board and want to do a great job and represent. So, new host of Thiam TV.
Yeah. Great. I'm pretty sure the audience is looking forward to seeing you in your own show.
I hope so.
Right? And how often does your show air every week?
Once a week.
Once a week, that's what day would they be able to see it?
I believe Thursday.
Thursday. Okay. I just want them to know when to look for you. And
if I am wrong, I will correct myself later.
Oh, okay.
I think it premieres every Saturday, but you're filming on Thursdays.
Yes. Sorry.
Yes,
and you know,
and we are on Free Channel 26.6.
Awesome.
And
I'm
you know
so
what?
Excited.
Sue is not only a model, but she's also a singer. So I'm really glad that she's able to join us your night.
Well, thank you for the invite.
Okay. Well, the stage is all yours. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a great big hand for Sue? One just don't pass. You have to sing one more later on. How's that?
I'll try.
Okay, so don't go away. We're going to call you right back here, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sue, one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, how about one more great big round of applause for Miss Sue
Tamabongsa.
There you go.
I said it right.
Okay. And just to break the monotony of singer after singer after singer, we have a young lady, mixed breed, half breed, he breeds like. No, I'm just kidding. She's
full Filipino.
Really?
Is she? We'll find out.
Oh, okay,
Let's call on our next guest.
We'd like to call on our next guest,
Rossetti.
Yeah, come on.
Hello,
ladies and gentlemen.
Rossetti. How are you? So we were talking earlier, and you've mentioned.
Did you say how tall are you?
You are. Oh, 5'9".
And you said you're Filipina?
Yes, I'm Filipino and Chinese.
Filipino and Chinese. Yes.
But how come I...
what are you, Filipino and...
Well, I'm Filipino and midget.
I have heels on.
You just
sorry.
Need,
should I come back?
Is that a race? No. I'm just kidding. You know why? Because I was asking you earlier, why are you so tall for an Oriental or Filipino? You should have been a valuable player.
I mean,
player.
That's what my dad tells me. I don't know.
Really? Your dad is only about this short?
Oh, no. My dad's 5'10".
Okay. Well, that's
No, I think he's like
average.
6 foot, actually. Yeah.
Did you ever play volleyball in school?
No, I didn't play volleyball. I played soccer and softball.
Mm. Oh, okay. Well, with your height, man, you have that great height advantage.
Yeah, I was the goalie. I think it's because I was just the tallest one.
Yeah, either volleyball or basketball, right? For ladies, right?
Yes.
For girls, that is.
I'm Filipino. Of course I play basketball.
But she chooses to play the viola.
Yes.
Right? How long have you been playing?
I've been playing since, I'd say it's at least 12 years.
12 years. What interested you? I mean, how did it start?
To be honest, I was in middle school, and they were like, hey, pick an elective, art, band, or orchestra, and most of my friends picked orchestra, so I was like, why not? And then ever since then, I played, and I played through high school, too, so.
And what you made you select that particular instrument that you're going to be playing today? Why not a trombone or a trumpet or something?
Yeah.
You
or
need
something.
Really good orchestra. Lungs for that, first off.
Violin.
I don't know if you've ever tried, but it's very difficult to do that.
I know. Well, any other instrument that you play other than...
I can play the cello, the bass, and the violin. I just choose the viola because it is a happy median.
You know what?
Celloists sit down and bassists stand up, and I like to sit down.
Oh,
do you sing as well?
I try to. I mean, in the shower, in the car, wherever deems necessary. Publicly, I don't know, maybe.
And you know what? I always have dreamed to have my own string section one of these days. If I ever have a big band, I definitely have to have a string like something like that, a viola, a violin, or a cello, right?
Yeah, I love the cello. It's beautiful.
Oh, boy.
I won't wear heels that day.
So I know. So you know what? Why don't you do a song for the audience and show them how that instrument particularly sound to the ears of those individuals?
Okay, well.
Are you ready? What song are you going to be performing with that?
So I pulled a piece out of a workbook that I have, and I think it's very beautiful when you play it. So I'm going to do a piece out of that.
Okay. All okay. Right. Well, we've got her set up with her music.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I should.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together.
Can you see that without your glasses? I know you don't wear glasses like
Rossetti.
Me. Rossetti. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a great big round of applause for the lovely tall lady?
Rossetti.
Rossetti.
Mm-hmm. Rossetti Uy. Looks like spaghetti.
Oh, Rossetti. That's Italian, right? Oh, yeah. Filipino Italian. Take it away.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't remember that one.
Thank you so much, Rossetti. That was beautiful. Well, we would love to have you back again here on Music Asia. Where's my co-host, Mr. Arthur Mendoza? How? Where are you?
He's in the bathroom. No.
How come
I'm
alone here on the stage?
You know what? I always envy you girls. You always keep putting your makeup. You know, every time you get off on stage, you put your makeup and everything. Well, I don't have any makeup on.
You know you can
on.
Do that,
no.
too.
No, my rouge is the wine, the red wine.
Do you know they make makeup for men as well?
You know, when you get this old, you don't care.
You don't care anymore?
Either the women love me or not, I care.
Yes, take me the way I am. Right? Yeah.
But you know what? You always, every time we appear here every Thursday, you always look so lovely.
Thank you.
Yeah, and guess what? I'll have to confess now in the audience that we have. I dream of you.
I don't know how to react on that. I'll take that as a, I don't take that as a compliment.
I know. I thought.
Now I feel so disturbed. I don't know how to sleep tonight.
See, I knew I was going to turn off tangent. No, you cannot even say nothing. Folks.
I'm sorry, I'm taken already. My heart is taken.
You know what? Like we told you earlier, you know what? Sometimes you have to kill time because we have a lot of singers that have been delayed in the traffic that
I want you to know that you cannot play with my feelings, so you cannot joke around about that.
Oh, really?
Especially with me.
I'm sorry.
What are we gonna have next? Let's call on our next performer. Okay. Well, we would love to have her back again.
Oh, yes.
Let's call on Miss Lacey Nicole, right?
Come on, Lacey. Come on, join us here on the stage.
All right. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Fine, thank you. So are you originally from Las Vegas?
No, Louisiana.
Louisiana.
Oh, I love that jumbo country. Yeah, you know, I like the hot, spicy food that they have in you know, Louisiana.
The crawfish is so good.
Oh, I know that. Cajun food,
Cajun.
Right?
Cajun. You're thinking of gumbo.
Gumbo, yes. Anything hot, I love. I wasn't referring to you, Miss M.
Thank you.
So don't laugh. But you know what? Since you are our only guest, one of our guests here tonight, I'm going to take back what I told you. I'm not going to dream of you anymore. Maybe tonight I'm
going
to start dreaming of her, okay? So why don't you do another beautiful song for the lovely audience. Okay?
What are you going to sing for us?
Can't take my eyes off of you.
Well,
wow.
Thank you. Take it away.
You're welcome.
Lacey Nicole, everyone.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Love you, baby. Let me love you. just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. Long as love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need you, baby. It's a warm and lonely night. I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say, oh, pretty baby, don't bring me down, I pray. Oh, pretty baby, now that I found you safe. Oh, please, baby, trust in me when I say, oh, pretty baby.
Yay! Whoa, that's wonderful, Nicole.
Thank you.
Well, you think we can see you here again next week or another couple of weeks or
yes,
what?
Yes, we would
course.
Love to have you back.
Well,
yes,
come
I'd
every
love to
Thursday.
Come back.
I'd love to come
are,
back.
Are you having fun with us?
I'm having so much fun.
Really? Me too. Like I told you earlier, I'm going to dream up here tonight, so I hope you don't mind. No, I love these lovely ladies working with me tonight, you know, Sharon, of course, Esmeralda. And I think we're missing another lady tonight, right? That's supposed to be here.
Who is it?
What's her name? Who? The one that sings with the sax player.
Oh, Sheila Konishige.
Sheila.
Yes, Sheila.
She said she was
going to
be here, but you know what? That's
Where
okay.
Where have you been?
Maybe she's getting her own gig tonight. So that's all right. But you know what? I'd like to thank you one more
time. You know,
that's
the beauty of it. Because all the performers here, they get booked because of our show.
Exactly,
because they see them on television.
Yeah, we have.
They get discovered from...
Yeah,
you
they
know.
Have some concerts coming up. Sharon, come, Sharon, come on, join
okay,
us.
Okay. Enough by the of way, the hiding.
No hiding.
Behind the
can't hide your beauty back there.
Are you singing with the Lakers again? That you know, national.
Yeah,
anthem?
I missed it because I was too busy to check my email or to even answer their phone call. But it was raining, so I guess it's a better.
Well,
you know, I get a better day.
I hope.
Better
yes,
game.
I hope Los Angeles is not underwater.
I know.
But you know what? Lakers is my number one team. I
Me
used to
too.
Live in L.A. Many moons ago. So Lakers is still my team. So I'd like to see you sing the national anthem
oh, yeah,
for Lakers
yeah,
one more time.
Course.
How's that?
Yeah, the third time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, now we're having so much fun. What are
yes.
we going to have next?
Sharon's
Me?
Going to sing for us.
Yes. I'm going to
yes.
sing a very romantic song again. I don't know.
What is
what's
it?
What's going on?
Are you
on
in love?
I've been.
Oh,
have you
yes.
been in love?
I've been a little long time
yeah,
ago.
Other than his... Her dogs? She's
yeah. How many
yeah.
dogs do you have?
Four.
Four?
I have four.
It's okay.
Hey, stay here.
Yeah, stay here.
Good job.
Four dogs.
Good job for first performance.
Yeah, dogs.
Yes, four dogs.
Mm.
One
what
Pomeranian,
type of
one English bulldog, one Chihuahua with a mix, and another one with a shepherd. And then
if I was a dog, you can, you know, you can.
I'll take care of you real well. But you have to be a dog.
You have to be a dog. You have to bark.
You have to transform yourself.
Transform.
But, you know, folks, like I said, we're having so much fun every single week here. And to keep it more serious, we'd like you folks to hear another great singer here.
Oh, thank
and
you so much.
And she's one of our
thank
hosts
you.
In our TV program
Two
here.
Notes with Sharon.
Two
what
Notes
are you going
with
to
Sharon.
Sing with us?
Huh?
What are you going to
oh.
sing?
How
us.
Did you know?
How did you know like
I needed someone like
you in my
whisper
life.
In my ear.
How did you know?
How did you know?
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a great big one more big round of applause
Thank
for
you guys.
Sharon Tanya.
And yeah. So well, the day that you came into my life, you
My life started to change. I wake up each day feeling alright with you right by my side. Makes me feel things will work out just fine. How did you know I needed someone like you in my life? There is an empty space in my heart. You came out the right time in my life. Oh, I'll never forget how you brought the sunshine into my life and took all the worries and fears that I had. I guess what I'm really trying to say, it's not every day that someone like you comes my way. Words can't express how much I love you. How did you know I needed someone like you in my life? That there is an empty space in my heart. You came at the right time in my life. Oh, I'll never forget how you brought the sunshine into my life and took all the worries and tears that I had. Guess what I'm really trying to say, it's not every day that someone like you comes my way. Words can't express how much I love you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I love you, everybody.
Wow.
Miss Sharon's wow. And Yag, that was
beautiful.
Song.
Thank you. Thank you.
Was that originally
it's like
sung by
Magic. I love
yes.
That song. A very good Katsumi. Rendition, though, by the way.
Thank you. Of thank course, you. Thank you to my vocal coach, Miss Sharon.
Thank you.
Well,
who's
so
next?
Who's next? I think we're going to call on the dashing
what?
Mr.
The dashing.
Cleer Lee.
Clear?
Should I clear the stage?
Yeah, no. I think we should clear the stage for
okay,
Clear.
Let's clear the stage for Clear.
I put him in the last, but you know what? Since he's my friend, I think he's going to come now. Come on, Clear. Join Clear. Us, join us, join
okay.
us.
Okay, we're going to clear the stage for you, okay? Is that okay with you?
Okay. Man, you look so different.
Thank you.
Man, what a combination.
Wow, I love that.
Look at that. Yeah.
Is that maroon?
It is maroon.
It's
yeah.
actually what is known as a Merlot.
Merlot.
Oh, Merlot. A Cabernet.
Not Cabernet.
Yeah.
Cabernet.
It's not a Cabernet.
Yeah. No. I love Merlot.
My shoes are Cabernet.
Okay. Oh.
My jacket is Merlot.
And your scarf is what?
I my, love
my
the scarf.
My scarf is a combination of Merlot and Pinot Noir.
What about Shiraz?
Well, you know, maybe a little Hermitage, you know.
But you know what? I really admire this gentleman because I've known him for maybe, 2 years now?
2 years, yes.
Oh, yeah, see?
2 years.
And I met this guy in a career fair in Sahara.
Yeah,
he
I
was
heard
looking
the story.
And he said, hey.
Yeah, he did say, he told us
he was looking for a job, and I pretended like I was one of those guys looking for a job, but actually... I was
you were
looking
scouting.
I was a headhunter.
Right. Well, actually,
oh.
I was just. You know, I was
okay.
just looking
wow.
I was looking for a career. No, I'm not.
Well, you know,
I have a career.
No, really. That's how we got yeah. connected,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I was at a wow. job fair. I just moved here and was just
from
looking
Palm
for.
Springs.
Yeah, just looking for you know, a little part-time job. So I went to a job fair to look for a part-time job. You know.
And tell them how we met. How
and
exactly?
And then I'm sitting at a table just looking over some of the brochures or some of the information, and this gentleman sits down and he's thumbing through things. He's like, "So, who are you?" And the rest is history.
See? Wow. But, well, you know
so
what?
It's been
we
2 years.
Can talk and talk about how we really met, but it's really
yes,
true.
Yes, I think they're dying to hear from Mr. Cleer Lee.
So you're going to do at least a couple of songs tonight, right?
Yes, I am. I'm going to do a couple of tracks from my album. Mm-hmm. I'm going to do a remix of one of my first tracks called So Good. And then I'm going to follow that up by one of my new tracks called Close Your Eyes.
Is that anything with by Michael Jackson? No.
Close no, that's by Cleer.
Oh, well, that's by Cleer.
It's by Cleer.
His original
that's by
songs.
Me. These
well,
are original pieces.
Cleer us, yeah. Man.
I hope you enjoy it.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for Mr. Cleer Lee.
Thank you. The band could come up a little bit more so we can feel it. Here we go.
So good.
Come on now.
So good.
Bring that band up.
First of all, let me say that I love you. Second thing I gotta say is that I thank you. This is true. So true. When I was trying to come up, you stuck around. You never thought to miss in or women to throw it out. This is true. So true. Oh, but you
were there
when I needed you. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, you
were there.
My mama, but I gotta say, yeah, yeah. You've got some of those same qualities. You take care of me, you look out for me, and I know you really, really love me. Oh, you. When I let the sun shine on me, oh, you want your baby. Looking out for me.
Oh,
yeah. So good, baby. So good to me. Don't know how to thank you for being so good to me. But I gotta say, ain't no way in hell. Come between you and me, no. But there's nobody as good as my girl. You. Oh, so good to me. Don't know how to thank you for being so good to me.
So
good to me. I don't know how to thank you for being so good to me.
You've been so good.
You're so good. So good. You're so good to me. Don't know how to thank you for being so good to me. You're so good, so good, so good to me. Don't know how to thank you for being so good to me. Yeah.
Thank you.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you very much.
How about one more time, my friend?
Give me a time. Catch me a little breath here. I'm going to do another song for you. This is from my album. It's called Close Your Eyes. It's a new track. Hope you like it. This is for the ladies who need a little help finding themselves back to themselves and thinking that love will never exist again in their world. I'm here to tell you, close your eyes.
know you've been there before. You ain't trying to hurt no more, I understand, baby. You had a heart good as gold. Somebody changed it years ago. I understand, baby. Girl, now I am next in line. Time to live again. Time to let it go. Don't you be afraid of loving no more.
Showman.
Oh yeah, but you know what? I really love to. maybe I'm just gonna. Too bad I'm Filipino. If I have his, his looks like him, I probably could sing like him.
Looks.
Well, you can sing.
What are you talking
sing,
about?
Yeah.
You talk about soul. It's only my shoes got the soul. But
oh, stop it! You ought to cut that
you
out.
You are great.
Listen, are you kidding me? All that soul in you.
He's being modest.
No, look. That's
I can do that too.
Look. You know, and not everybody can do Michael Jackson, but Michael Jackson.
Moonwalk and all that, man.
Right, you know. Not everybody can do Michael Jackson like
okay.
Michael Jackson.
But you know what? Thank you so much for that great rendition
you
have. And we'd like
it's
to
always
take
a pleasure to have you.
Thank you.
And we'd like to take a very, very short break to feature our...
Buying, keeping, or selling your home is one of the biggest decisions you and your family need to make in your lifetime. Specify a home inspector trusted by the Greater Las Vegas Association of Realtors. F10 Inspection Services has been serving the Las Vegas real estate industry for many decades, which secures all inspections with a $10,000 honor guarantee. F10 Inspection Services, proudly Asian American. Call 702-374-7377 now.
I think I lost my volume here. But you know what? You know. Well, we have so much fun here. Trial and error, right?
Yeah.
But you know what? Before
we
move forward,
show.
I'd like to bring back another great keyboard player and artist. And I think one of these days he's going to have his own show here in Music Asia. So let's welcome back Tony Payne. Come on, Tony. Come on.
You know, Mr. Tony Payne is leaving us.
No. You know what?
Pretty soon.
Is your mic on?
Is it on, Mr. Tony Payne? Oh. Hello. See, it works with me.
Magic hands right there.
Well, you know what?
The magic hands.
The women always have the magic hands.
Yes, they do.
You concur, right?
You asked me.
You know what?
I don't know anything about this.
I know you're a great singer and a great musician, Tony. But let me see how skillful you are in introducing our next guest.
But before that, we would like to find out what the future in store for you.
Future in store.
Yeah.
Well, it's so nice here. I really enjoy it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out tonight. Is everybody all right? Make some noise out here. It's a nightclub. It's a TV show, not a health club. So anyway, Chrisanta, is she in the house?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, bringing to the stage right now, a lovely lady named Cassandra. How
about
me?
Chrisanta Selly.
Round of applause for my good friend, Chrisanta Selly. Come on, Chrisanta. I haven't seen this lady for a long time.
But
I know her already, so why don't you?
I noticed, that's why.
Yes,
you do the interviewing, okay? Now, hang on to this
blue mic, since it
banana mic.
The banana.
No, I wanted to give you the blue mic because it matches your scarf. If you're beautiful.
Oh, okay. Hi.
Hello. Hi.
Hello, how are you? Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Where
that
are you
so
from?
Awkward. Philippines.
Philippines. Whereabouts in the Philippines?
In Manila.
Manila.
Yes.
How long have you been in Las Vegas?
Since 2000.
Since 2000. Do you know anyone in the audience here today?
Yes, I know.
Everybody.
Pretty much everybody.
You know everybody?
Yes.
Well, make a nice round of applause for our next singer, please. What are you singing tonight?
I'm going to sing My Way by Shirley Bassey.
Oh, wonderful. Yes.
Your Way?
No, My Way.
My Way.
Well, enjoy yourself. Thank you.
Thank
you. It was nice to meet you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for Miss Chrisanta Selig.
And now the end is near, and so I face final pretend. My friend, I say it clear, I state my case, which I'm certain I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I had a few, but then again, few to mention. I did what I had to do, and so it grew without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful steps along the byways. But more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it all and spit it out. I paced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. How love, I had my fear, my share of losing, and now still subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my, in my own way. Forward is a woman, what has she got, if not herself, then she has not to say the things she truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Thank you. Wow, that's a Sinatra singing to song.
Yes, that's, we have a female Sinatra in the house.
That's a great version from you.
That was beautiful, Cassandra.
Hey, Chris, I know you've been touring all over the country, and I know you should give time sometimes to join us next Thursday again, right? Wow, that was really great. You know, she's a good friend of mine. She's in business in a lot of things. But anyway, we have a very good friend.
You still have that wonderful yellow mic.
You like the banana mic?
He has
mic?
Been eyeing.
Don't
for
you like
that
banana mic? Isn't that a great mic?
Well, doesn't the yellow mic work wonders?
Yellow makes you
well,
mellow.
Okay, you know what? I'm going to give you a chance to take care of this beautiful mic that I've been using all night long.
Can I try that mic?
Of course. You can try my mic. Whenever you're ready, let's see.
Must be a joke in there somewhere.
Okay, and then we got to bring Sue after you. How's that?
Oh, my goodness. It's so nice here, don't you agree?
Oh, yes. You like the yellow mic? I like that blue mic. That's my color, honestly. I don't know how I... Somebody tell me, get me yellow. Mellow
Let
yellow.
Let me try that mic.
Mellow
try,
yellow. Okay?
Oh, this is nice. All right. Oh, yeah, this is good.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about one
it's
more
so nice
big round of applause?
Me. So nice just to be sitting here with you.
Hey, Tony.
When I look in your eyes, I see far beyond the skies. It's so nice in this place, so nice with your face smiling back at me. Ooh. And there's nothing to do but live all the wonders of you. It's so comfortable and unpretentious.
And there's nothing around that can wrench us right out of this dream. Never again. It's so nice being here, so nice being clear on the love we share. And each day that we live is a day full of love left to give. Cause it's so nice, so nice. It's so nice here.
I kind of miss you on the keyboard. But you know what? This is only one, the only time we can feature you without having to tinker with your keyboard. I know that's your comfort thing, right?
It's so comfortable and unpretentious, and there's nothing around that can wrench us right out of this dream. Never again. It's so nice being here, so nice being clear on the love we share. And each day that we live is a day full of love left to give. Cause it's so nice, so nice. It's so nice.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time.
So awesome.
Well, you know what? Did his yellow mic help? Huh?
Is it the yellow color? Help?
Well, you know what? Next time I'm going to use a blue mic. It's my color anyway. All right? So, what do we have next, Miss Emma? Em?
It's okay. We're going to call on our next guest performer. Her name is Sue Thamavongsa. Hello, Sue. Welcome back. Hello.
Is it on?
Yes. Turn it on.
Yeah, turn it on. It's on.
It's on.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. That's even better because it matches your skirt.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
See, magic mic. Could you try your mic and see if it works now?
This one works, yes. I think the blue one is dead.
Okay, very well, very well. I don't like to take any more of your time. If you can just kind of move forward in the center stage, then do your song and the beautiful people that we have in the audience right there, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen. Sue.
Hi.
Life's a bore, so full of soup.
nothing in this whole wild world won't mean a thing if I ain't got you with me, baby.
That's
thank
very
you.
Nice.
That's so nice. Thank you.
I should call you Sue Sweet.
So, yes, that's actually
that's
her
so
Facebook
sweet.
Name.
Yeah,
Sue
Sweet, right? Well, it's better to say so sweet. Well, folks, we're going to be featuring Sue again maybe next week or the following week, since she's one of the hosts for her own TV program here, right? And that program is what? It's called?
Thai TV.
Laos and TV?
Thai TV.
Thai TV, okay?
Thai TV.
Well, yeah,
yes.
She's got her own, program here in ACTV. So, who are we going to bring next?
Yes, we would like to call back our next performer, Rossetti.
Man, I hate to be beside you.
Hello. Welcome back, Rossetti.
How's the weather up there?
It's raining.
It's raining. It's actually raining outside
yeah.
in Las Vegas.
Oh, yeah, it is? Wow.
It's been raining for the last 2 days.
Yeah, Lee Canyon got 20 inches of snow.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they snowboard and ski up there. It's
awesome. Mount Charleston?
Yes, I believe you need. Oh, I believe you need chains though.
Oh, really?
It's pretty. Yeah.
Do you ski?
I snowboard.
Snowboard.
Wow. I am a snowboarder. I know how to ski.
Oh, really?
But I prefer to snowboard.
Oh, okay. I just hope you don't hit a big tree over there when you're way down.
It's open. Open field.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You could go in the trees if you want, but you signed up for that.
Maybe for me, I need it
you
really
see
wide,
black
wide
diamonds,
open.
You turn around if you're not qualified.
Oh, okay. You don't have to take this snow lift to go up
no,
there,
no, you
right?
do. But you just go on. You just sit. You go up to the line, and then you sit.
There.
Okay. Don't tap me. Next week, I think I'm going to check and see if the snow is over there in Mount Charleston.
We'll even slow it down for you.
Okay. But you know what?
Oh.
I think you're so ready to do another number for the beautiful audience that we have tonight.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Oh. What is this?
My shoulder rest. So the shoulder rest is actually what sits on my shoulder.
Really?
No, that's my bow.
Shoulder, what do you call that?
Rest.
Oh, okay. Oh. Shit.
It's cold. It's all your fault.
Sometimes I get clumsy looking at you.
Clumsy.
Yeah.
Does she make you nervous?
Just like Carl. I mean,
just
I
like
just
Carl.
But you know what? Are you ready to do another
I'm
song?
I'm ready. I am.
Oh, you are?
Yes.
Okay, you take it away.
All right, Rossetti, everyone. We would love to have you back next week.
Yes,
so
I will be here
again.
Next week.
Oh wow, that's a promise.
Yes.
Thank you, Rossetti. All right.
I thought you were gonna do one more song, but you know what? Save that for next week, right?
Yes.
And
are
by
you
the way,
with me?
I was just talking to her on the side earlier. She says next week, She's not going to play that instrument anymore.
What is she going to play?
She's
going to
sing.
She's going to sing.
Oh,
yes.
Yes.
She would love to hear
We have a newfound
voice.
Talent. It's going to be. Oh, yes, I will dance behind you. Definitely.
He didn't see this coming, huh?
In front of me, man, I'll dance all night long. Right? So, by the way, it's kind of close to closing time, but are you ready to render one more song before
yes,
we
Yes, I would love to.
You know, right? What song are you going to be doing now?
My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion.
Did it ever stop?
No. My heart beats so fast.
I know that. I can feel
beats
it.
Beats per second.
I can feel it from a distance.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Wow.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, how about one more big round of applause for my beautiful co-host, Miss Esmeralda Padilla-Gould.
Thank you.
Go on.
Wow. You know what? I've watched that movie.
I have a thousand times.
Really? Well, not quite a thousand, maybe 500 times I've watched it. Because it's really a beautiful movie, not only because of the music, but
yes,
it's really
music.
True, right?
I mean, the actors
Titanic.
Yeah. Award winning, yes.
Well, you know what, folks? Before we, I do my closing number, that is, I'd like to thank you so much for coming down. And next week, we're going to have new talents that's going to be appearing here in the various stage with us. We encourage people with, you don't have to be Asian to do, you know.
To be on Music Asia.
Look at my good friend, Cleer Lee. He's part Chinese, by the way.
Part Chinese.
Yeah, by injection.
We can tell.
Yeah, he said, man, did you know that I'm Chinese? Yeah, really? By injection. Hmm. Think whatever you like. But you know what? We welcome everybody to take part in this beautiful stage of Music Asia or AC Culture TV right
yes,
here.
Yes, from all walks of life.
And we'd like to share all, you know, the talent, not only locally, but globally, right?
Absolutely.
Well,
That's why we're here.
Really? That's
to
why.
Showcase,
that's true.
To give a platform
you
for
know,
all the aspiring singers out there.
Yeah. As a matter of fact, I brought the guest over there tonight, sitting over there, and she said, are you ready for next week?
Oh,
yeah.
Next week? Oh.
As a matter of fact, she's in my team, in my company.
That's great.
So I told her, just come down, take a look at the talents that we have here. Next week, you practice, you come here on stage. She said, yes. That's how we bring
people.
We'll
look forward to that. Anyway,
yes.
We're getting the signal. We would love to hear from you again.
Me?
So let's put our hands together for my handsome co-host, Mr. Arthur Mendoza.
Man, why do I have to close the show every single time? But anyway, I love it. Yes, I love the audience that we have tonight. And if you do ever have any requests for the coming shows that you would like us to do, let us know. And we'll try to do that for you. Okay, maestro? If you folks feel like dancing or clapping or stomping your feet, join me. More than the greatest love the world has known, this is the love I get to you alone. More than the simple words I try to say, I only live to love you more each day. More than you'll ever know, my arms belong to hold you, so my life will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping. Longer than always is a long, long time. But far beyond forever, you're gonna be mine. I know I never lived before, and my heart is very sure. No one else could love you more. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to feature my orchestra right behind me, Mr. Don Costa and his orchestra, together with Mr. Tony Payne on the keyboard. Yeah! And we have our viola player joining us next week. More than you'll ever know, my arms belong to hold you, so my life will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping. Longer than always is a long, long time. But far beyond forever, you're gonna be mine. I know I never lived before, and my heart is very sure. No one else could love you more. No one else. could love you more. Whoa, 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 whoa.
All right. Yeah.
Whoa, aren't we having fun? But you know what, folks? We close to we're having fun. What are we doing next, anyway?
Forget the second-year anniversary.
Oh, yes, Sunday, right?
Of Asian Culture TV. Stop by here at the Asian Culture Center.
What time would that be?
6 p.m.
Well, come. And we are come and join us.
This Sunday, January 20th.
All right. 2 years.
Second-year anniversary.
3 years, 4 years, 5 years. By the time you know it, we're solid.
And we'll be live on Facebook from 7 to 9 p.m. this Sunday. So don't miss that event. Of course, log on to our website, actvus.com. And of course, we're on Free Channel 26.6.
And we'd like to thank our executive producers, right?
Sure. We would like to start off to thank... Yes, we would like to thank the CEO founder of Asian Culture TV, Mr. Carl Magno. Founder and President of Asian Culture Alliance, Asian Culture Center, Mr. Kevin Fong. Our executive producers, Ms. Rosalie Shar, Mr. David Knight. Our logistics director, Mr. Paul Magno. Our technical director, Mr. John Magno.
Yeah.
Our TV director, Mr. Bill Bond.
Bill Bond.
And of course, our marketing director, Doc Mike Santa Huana.
I love this guy. I love this guy. What happened to your mic again? Oh, yeah, yeah.
And, of course, I would like to greet happy birthday to my sister, Dr. Nitz Santawana Manungsog. Happy birthday, and Nanay Peli, happy birthday. And, of course, don't forget, Payne and the Philippine Normal University Alumni Association, Valentine's Ball, Usuan Mosque Teacher on February 9 at the Jackpot Grill. The Gator.
Awesome. All right. Of course, thank you, Mr. Tony Payne. And thank you, Anton Payne, located at the Forum Shop in Caesar's Palace. Thank you, Ms. Anna Billings.
Thank you to all our food sponsors for tonight. Thank you very much.
Hello, Claire.
Next Thursday again.
All around the world, I'd rather be a fly.
Yeah.
Flying on my baby, and I'd stay there till I die. With a toothpick in my hand, I'd dig a 10-foot ditch. I'd run through the jungles, fighting lion with a switch. If I don't love you, baby, Mona Lisa was a man.
Yep.
If I don't love you, baby.
This is not good.
If I don't love you, baby. If I don't love you, baby.
What you gonna do?
You know,
swing
I love
it,
you,
dog.
Darling.
Swing it, dog.
Grits ain't groceries, eggs ain't poultry, Mona Lisa was man. Go ahead.
Play it, man, play it.
You do it.
Keep going.
All right. All around the world, I got blisters on my feet. I'm trying to find my baby, bring her back to me. You better run into me, woman, and be convinced. If you don't run into me, baby, you ain't got no sense. If I don't love you, baby, Mona Lisa was a man.
Oh, yeah.
I don't love you, baby.
Oh, yeah.
If I don't love you, baby.
Loving you, baby.
If I don't love you, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Feeling. Woo! Baby, baby, got feeling.
miss you, Dave. You got that feeling?
Everybody do this. Here you go.
Hit me, baby.
Rock me from side to side.
Hit me.
There we go. Get down. Get down.
Show me that feeling. I think you got that feeling all night long. He's got the yellow mic now.
No. He got it, man.
I got the yellow mic. Hey. I got the feeling.
Thank you very much to all our food sponsors tonight.
Once again, we would like to invite everyone to our second year anniversary celebration here at the Asian Culture Center this Sunday, January 22nd at 6 p.m. And we will be live on Facebook and on our website, www.actvus.com, from 7 to 9 p.m. Thank you, everyone. God bless. January 20, don't miss it.
January 20, the second anniversary of Asian
Culture TV.
We'll see you.
Thank you, everyone. God bless. Take care. Good night, Las Vegas, and to all our global viewers.